Kennewick, the police department is looking for a man caught on camera breaking into a business. Police were out at a burglary in the 500 block of North Edison Street yesterday, and the suspect seen here forced his way in by breaking glass and then stole merchandise. He then returned minutes later wearing a different jacket and actually committed a second burglary at the location. Police are asking if you know anything about this criminal that you give them a call.